You know, what brought me here is I had spent 20 years in the commercial banking industry for the SunTrust organization, and I had a wonderful career, but I always had the urge to perhaps be on the other side of the table. I was a corporate banker working with successful entrepreneurs for years, and I did a midlife change because I wanted to see what the other side looked like, and the idea of challenging myself to leaving a larger corporate environment to be in a smaller firm, an entrepreneurial driven firm, seemed like an exciting thing to do, and I made the change. The organization originally started out as Seitlin. It was an independent insurance agency that was founded in 1945, and we had, at the time that I joined, we had about 120 people, perhaps. You know, it worked out great for us. We had a great run at it. We did what we wanted to do. We built our client base, you know, I think in a very, very exemplary way. And then we had the opportunity to become part of a broader global firm to help serve our clients better. And it seemed like the right move for me to make. So in 2011, we made that move and we sold the organization to a publicly held company. So now I'm kind of back in the larger corporate world again, but in a unique division operating within it that still serves middle market companies in an entrepreneurial fashion.
He has one of those traits of leadership that everyone wants to have, and leadership is about service, and I think he serves in an incredible way, and he gives back in an incredible way, and I think he's a true believer that the more you give, the more you'll get back, and he goes in there in a very genuine, sincere, straightforward approach, and he does it on a constant basis.
I think the advice that I would give to an entrepreneur would be being flexible, being fast, being quick to take advantage of opportunities, being willing to try things, and always having your radar up and not being overly wed to any one particular idea, concept, strategy, structure. Flexibility, particularly for entrepreneurs, is so important in the world today.